Mike's contributions to hockey extend in off the ice. Mike's passion and efforts have helped Room at the Inn, Cottage Cove, and so many other charitable organizations in the Nashville and Middle Tennessee community. Tonight, we welcome Mike Fisher back and thank him for his on and off ice contributions as we salute his leadership and extraordinary commitment to charitable and community outreach programs.
Fans, please join me in welcoming back Mike Fisher! And joining him on the ice tonight for this special moment is Mike's son Isaiah! Here now is Predators General Manager David Poyle to present a gift from the Nashville Predators Hockey Ops staff. And now, please welcome to center ice, from the Edmonton Oilers, Milan Lucic, and Nashville Predators captain Roman Josi for tonight's ceremonial puck drop.
Isaiah Fisher with the puck drop there next to his dad, Mike Fisher, the guest of honor tonight, the one-time Predators captain, and a guy that has made such a huge impact on this franchise over the years, Mace.
Oh, man, what more can you say about Mike Fisher? Everybody here in Smashville around this league just loves that guy. Just a consummate professional, awesome person all around, and forever will be a part of our Smashville family here. Great to see him and Isaiah in the house tonight.